Spooner from behind the net. Tanev's lost his stick. He kicks the puck ahead to Horvat, who's able to bank it to Verbata. Now ahead for Baertschi, trying to go in alone. Sven Baertschi had his stick left, and he scored anyway. He poked it through the legs of Rask, and it's 1-0 Vancouver on the first shot of the game for the Canucks.
Miller's got the stick on him, and Baertschi, only one hand on the stick, able to poke it through as Tuukka Rask thought that Miller had Baertschi tied up. And Miller's got the stick on him. There was going to be no call on the play, and Sven Baertschi stayed right with him the last minute, just tipped it through to Rask.
You could hear the oohing and aahing as the fans took a look at it. They didn't like that one going through the legs of the goaltender. Baertschi has his ninth. It's his seventh in the last 13 games.